How you doing, folks? Today is November 15th, 2023. Not far from Tucson, Arizona here, we have a whole bunch of manipulation of our weather, modification of our weather, geoengineering, whatever they want to call it today, you know. But take a look at this. This is quite obvious. Definitely not natural clouds. Nothing close to a natural cloud. Okay. These are dumped by airplane, day in and day out, and they're gonna keep doing it. Long as the people don't stand up, hey, they're gonna keep going with it. It's just the way it is. Thousands of pounds of particulates dumped into our air. It's what they use for weather modification. And the problem is the small particulates, which are nanoparticulates, are metal. Yeah. Three types of metal, sometimes more, sometimes less, but barium, strontium, few other things. We've even found lithium in the mix, depending on what they put that day. So anyway, there we are. Weather modification here in Arizona. Quite obvious again. And folks, you have a real nice day. Reporter for Real News Tucson, Chris Haskell.